The E-Class air vent, LED air vent. First, remove this side panel. Coming out. Another side. See, wow, coming out. Okay. And you need to remove this cover. Use the T20 to hold on. Yeah, outside. T20 to. Yeah, there's a screw inside. Do this just you need to remove this screen display, the monitor display. Screw, release the screw. Center one. There's a screw, yeah. And also here, 一共有三个是吧? 1, 2, 3, total 3 pieces of screw. You need to remove it. 拆这个主要是为了卸这个屏。 Hold one. Then adjust the steering wheel. So, you can use it to remove this monitor, yeah. Oh, this monitor is a 6AA6. Wow, this is the new one. Cover the AOA, AO9, AO7. Yeah. Be careful. Uh-huh. Okay. Now, let me help you. Hopefully. Yeah, put a hand here to, yeah. Okay, that Yeah, be careful to remove it.
Yeah, 搞到了。一级的好刀。好刀。就是要踩屏幕。
Remove that. Remove here.
你先弄了，我这边也在抓啊。
Remove this panel. Oh, there's the buckle inside. Buckle. 2, 3, 1, 1. Okay, so the, see that 1, 2, 1, see that buckle? Yeah. Okay, now we are going to remove the center air vent. Okay. On the cable. Do you want me help? Take out that. Now we're doing the T20. One, two. Easy to take out, not difficult, right?6分左右的话，
肯定有分了。
Fix everything. And to text. Remove another one. fish. After finish text everyone, make sure it work regular, normal. Okay. 这是采中控。Then now we are going to remove this center panel, center control. Two screw here. The same as the C class here. C class the same one. This make it seems very easier than C class. Okay. Run the cable first. One, two, three, yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And the cable, the only one don't hold. Total 6 pieces cable, yeah, how to run this cable. Connected, yeah, to connect the LED line to the air vent. Text it. So easy. You can do that. Right now to fix that cables. On the cable. Okay, the right side still not got it. 还没看到。
封口了点。
Okay, got it. Here. Don't want to. Run one LED cable to the right side air vent. right side, right hand. This is top. Connect the cable. Switch to original central cable. I'll switch to here.
Be careful.